Good afternoon, BMS. My name is Jessica Dotson.
And my name is Victoria Wendell, and this is our first broadcast of the 2015-2016 school year.
Our broadcast is brought to you by Cafe 302.
The concept of a great meal is far more complex than we give credit for. It's one of the simplest ways in which we humans connect. Friends laugh and families grow. Here at Cafe 302, we strive to enrich these relationships by offering the best food we possibly can. Share the most important part of your day with us and become a part of the Cafe 302 family.
In remembrance of the lives lost in Paris this past weekend, we want to show our support with a French flag behind us.
The next FCA meeting will be this Thursday.
The annual canned food drive will be taking place from now until November 19th.
Please bring in your cans. The ambassadors will come around Tuesday and Thursday to collect them.
The faculty versus students basketball game will be Friday, November 20th during 6th and 7th period.
The cost to attend is $2.
The next BMS basketball game will be at Meridianville on November 19th.
Games begin at 4:30.
Now for our movie trailer of the week.
We all have one enemy, and that's President Snow. He corrupts everyone and everything. He turns the best of us against each other. Stop killing for him. Tonight, turn your weapons to the Capitol. Turn your weapons to Snow.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 76th Hunger Games.
To conclude our broadcast, we have a few reminders to share.
On Tuesday and Thursday, there will be tutoring in Lab 124 from 8 to 8:30.
Except for the first Thursday of the month.
First off, students and teachers, if you would like to put anything on the broadcast, email Coach Hughes.
And also, for more information on upcoming events such as basketball games, visit the newsletter The Daily Deer on s'more.com.
I'm Victoria.
And I'm Jessica. Have a great day.
Go Bucks!